Good morning, everyone. As you people know, that today we are here for a GD. Now, topic for the GD today is that which of the following is the biggest contributor in air pollution? First lead will be vehicles and domestic use. Second lead will be industrial pollution or industrial reasons. Third lead is burning of some material. It may include each and everything that is burnt in order to destroy that. Now, start.
We have seen that in the Delhi due to air pollution that was burning in the field.
Gentlemen, as I think there is a main reason is the vehicles are increasing into the NCR region and all to the all over the country. As according to one data, as you can
if someone particular is kept on speaking, then there is a problem. Have patience to listen to others also. Continue.
I have seen that in Delhi, the air pollution has been highest in the world.
Yes, and
that
is including the
air pollution in Delhi, it was the top on the whole world. And also we have seen that in the Punjab and Haryana, after farming, they burn their wastage of the crop.
Yes, gentlemen, I agree with your point. Now the vehicles are becoming the one of the major reasons. Yes. As we can see, one of the data that the one was calculated that the number of the vehicles into the Delhi, that become to the, if we stand in a one line, that will become to the equal to the Nile River. So we can move to the electric vehicle, that's a zero emission. As the Prime Minister have been said, we will become to the zero emission country within the 75 years. So electric vehicles.
I agree with your chestnut 68.
Well, gentlemen, I want to explain the point. I will add some more point in the point given by the chest number 68.
It contributes about 60% of the air. That the use of the electric vehicles, like they use the batteries as the lithium polycarbonate battery, but the extraction of the lithium polycarbonate and other resources by the minerals, this was very effective, and also due to industrial extraction of these elements, this was major pollution. Then
I am passing.
I would like to the major topic of industrial pollution, that industries are the major reason for the air pollution. Many of the vehicles and
well, gentlemen, the point that has been initially stated by the chest number 68, I would like to add something, that the air pollution is not a matter of having in Delhi or in the particular city. Since India has a very large population, so after having a large population, we are operating the most number of vehicles in India. And that's why India is producing a lot of
75%. I partially agree with the chest number 84, industrialization reduce the more carbon in the atmosphere.
And this is also air pollution more than the number of vehicles. Gentlemen, considering
the points of the chest number 99 and the chest number 75, I want to consider that they both have considered good points. But I want to tell the chest number 99 and all the friends that we cannot 100% control the air pollution. We will go to the day by day towards the zero pollution. So electric vehicles moving to the batteries, that could be a good option. And we can see in India, there's the vehicles are in speeding, and there's in case of the traffic jams, there's the vehicles that are with a no pollution certificate, they are doing the, this is worse.
So well, the point given by the chest number 8, I would like to explain in that the government is behind the air pollution. Let's for take an example, the government in Delhi is
wastage of the field in the Haryana and Punjab, and also in the Deepavali, we have seen the fire that was burnt into Delhi, and then leads to the air pollution more. And
gentlemen, one point should be
in the
the reason that for the air pollution. Gentlemen, as I think chest number 61 want to say something, a good point. Please, chest
number 61. I want to carry forward the point of chest number 18, that burning of fire crackers is also pollution, means creates pollution to air, but I think industries produce more pollution in comparison to any other thing, because most of the manufacturing units we have in our industries, vehicles do produce the smoke, but industries I think have far more.
Well, I just
only the cracker is not only the reason for the air pollution.
And we can also reduce the emission from, not reduce, we can recycle, just we can, yes, reduce by applying the purifiers, smoke purifiers over the chimneys of the industries by controlling the harmful
gases. Well, as far as the burning of as far as the burning of substances is concerned, see, the burning of firecrackers and these things are seasonal. But if we focus on the things that are happening all the years,
that
then these are utilization and also the vehicles.
Yes.
And
yes.
let me give you an example that in Delhi, the government has targeted that we will make Delhi free of fuels. By 2024, they are targeting electric vehicles. So it's clearly showing that.
Yes, gentlemen.
But nowadays we are. Very
located in India. If you see the Ford company, which is an American company, but its headquarters is in Chennai, and they manufacture from here. So the industry's pollution causes the more in the.
So the gentleman, I want to consider a point from him that the India is an emerging economy and India is a developing country. So India will have to focus on its industries. So we cannot stop the industries and other force of the burning of the material. But we can use the electric vehicles. Yes,
chess number
51 has a great point that we cannot stop the burning of the industrial resources because India is the emerging power. India wants to become a lead superpower. So the burning, industry will be the backbone. Industry will be the backbone of the economy and the vehicle and the transformation of the vehicle are the very important that the use of the electrical vehicles.
In the support of point given by the 65 number 68, I would like to say that it's okay that industries are not the sole reason for the
pollution. I think chess number 99 has a very valid point. We should listen to him.
So chess number 68 has a very valid point that we can't stop the growth of the industrialization. But I guess there are certain methods we can use. Decrease the pollution from the industrialization. Like they use the long chimneys for emission of smoke in the outermost atmosphere. But we can also use some devices like electrostatic respirator to reduce the devices and collect the carbon particles in that device.
And if
the
warm environment can have higher pollution from the pollution, so now there are various equipment we can use to reduce the pollution during the industrial spreading. Because we know that
we must go with the topic. The topic is that we have to select which is the most important factor for
us. Yes, there was a headline that was stated in the Navbharat Times in the recent year in the starting of 2022 that Delhi has made a highest carbon emission tower and the motive of this is to control the carbon emission in Delhi. So this is clearly saying.
Gentlemen, I want to put a statistic and a data that was published by the New York Times that the Texas city of the New York has the most number of the gigafactories. But we can see that's not most polluted city. But we can see the example of the Delhi. Delhi has the vehicles that are producing a lot number of the carbon emission and the smoke. So we have to control the pollution checking and moving towards the electric vehicles.
Chess number 68, in the same data, it was also stated that Delhi is the most polluted city in the world. It is the most biggest, it is the most dirty capital in the world. So it is clearly saying that there is a lot of air pollution that
adding
has happened in the
when we talk about the air pollution, so in the region of the other areas when the garbage was collected to a place and that was burned by the other government and the people that are surrounding there. And also
adding to the additional point, talking about the solutions of the vehicles, of the air pollution, we can also use the electric vehicles in our country which help to reduce the pollution.
Now that contributing the point of the chess number 52, I'm going to move towards the solution. That like the industries, if they are fielding their industry into the area of the, for example, 5 acres, so they should plant the trees equal to the 5 acres. And the, for example, into the vehicles, the electric vehicles and the hydrogen fuel vehicles, as the Nitin Gadkari, the railway minister, has been introduced this vehicle, that's your valid point.
Yes,
and
we should recycle it rather than burning because
that's
organic gases in the atmosphere.
Well, gentlemen, if we are moving adding towards the solution that I would like to
the solution of air pollution. So there is a World Solar Alliance by the Indian government that is an initiative of Indian government. The 105 countries are now leading to this solution.
Well, gentlemen, there can be a contribution to the economy, and the government should ban the country.
And now we are moving towards the World Solar Alliance, and that is leading to the mega power plants in the jheel and the other sectors where we are moving.
Yes, gentlemen, this is a valid point.
That this is the best solution for the air pollution, that we should use the renewable source of energies like the solar power plants and hydro.
Yes, gentlemen, as the Adani Powers has been invested $10 billion to make a solar plant into the Rajasthan region, that's a great effort to move towards the green energy and reduce the air pollution. And also we can take the example of Bhutan. Bhutan is a country that has a negative carbon emission. That's a country because of the number of the trees that higher over there and equal to the number of the industries. So India should also focus on that reason, and not only India, all over the world should focus onto the planting of more trees and the batteries, and also toward the green and renewable source of energy.
Well, gentlemen, in the option of this solution, I would like to also state a point that this can be a contribution of economy in this, and the government, how this economy can be contributed, that government should ban the companies of electric vehicles that are coming here in our nation, and we should promote our own country that are native and how we can capture this market of electric vehicles, since this market is going to be the future, and how that's how we can control the pollution.
We should hear the chess number 90.
I think he has a very valid point.
Yes, number 90.
Yes, I agree with the chest number 75, but I want to add that electric vehicles are costly, and switching up for everyone to electric vehicle, it is not easy, because middle class, they can't afford the low middle class and lower middle class, they can't afford electric vehicles.
And so I am really switching.
In support of chest number 90, I would like to add the point that for middle class, it is hard to buy electric vehicles. We can use carpooling method, which is a way to reduce air pollution. Many people, rather than carrying one car for one person, we can use a car for multiple person, as it is it is highly promoting in our country that carpooling method in the major the developed cities in India like Delhi, Bengaluru and Chennai. So nowadays we can see everyone is growing and they prefer to travel.
Yes, gentlemen, that I want to tell you that the electric vehicles are costly, but the fueling of them are cheaper as compared to the petroleum, and this is also decrease the load of the country that exporting the petroleum. Yes. and the other materials from the foreign countries. That is helpful for our economy also, and our industrial development will be there, and as we are the fifth largest economy, we will move toward the further development.
And for producing more electricity, we have to establish more number of factories which will
again cause air pollution. And which is again adding to the
gentlemen, I want to.
That's a valid issue, but if we are using biofuels here in the vehicles, then I think that will make us very.
Gentlemen, hydropower plants and the nuclear thermal power plants are not the carbon emission. So these are the source of the electric manufacturing. If you will get an endothermic nuclear submission over there, so that is the good source of the electric producing.
I think Delhi government is now focusing on the electric vehicle, so Delhi government launched the project in which they will provide the auto rickshaw, e-rickshaw, that will provide the people who are running the diesel vehicle, and
on a very low interest rate. Yes.
Reduce the consumption of carbon in the Delhi city, and that will lead to the low consumption of carbon, and that will help to the people of Delhi to make comfortable for them in the winter season. When we talk about the winter season in Delhi, the people are suffocated. They are not free to breathe in their
I will mention one point here that the government is focusing on electric vehicles.
Hold on, ruk jao.